feel golden. I feel like glitter on my shoulders. I feel golden. I feel like, oh, I feel golden.
Job. Is this the HR office?
Yeah, go ahead and take a seat for me. Let's see, fill some paperwork.
Oof. Man, I'm nervous.
You alright? You kind of hit your knee there.
Yeah, I'm just nervous.
Alright. So, Jacob, I brought you here today to show you this specific t-shirt. I'm hiring you July, you know, school's coming back. What do you notice about this shirt?
Well, probably the graduation hat, the big U, the alarm clock.
Yeah.
It's all back to school stuff.
Bringing all the back to school right to the customers through our workers. You see the red? Always.
Yes,
target red.
The big bullseye?
The bullseye right in the middle to show you everything surrounds Target. That's what makes Target, all their school supplies. This is now yours. The guests need you. I need you to be there for the guests. Will you be there for my guests?
I'll try. Yes, sir.
You'll try?
All right. Yes, I will be.
You have to give 110% every time.
Okay.
No stop. Grind.
Is that why your bed's in here?
That's why my bed is in here. I do not go home. This is my home. Not only do the guests need you, your family needs you, but most importantly, the city needs you. Go ahead. The room is over there. Become
Mr. Target.
Go ahead.
How's she look?
Just like I imagined.
Oof. I put on for my city, home for my city. I put on for my city, home for my city. Put on. Oh man, it's so nice having being able to work without being asked all these different questions. If only every day was like this.
Excuse me, sir.
Yep.
You work here?
Yeah.
You want to tell me where I can find some headphones and an alarm clock?
Yeah, so the headphones, if you go straight down, turn right, go all the way down, they're on your left. And then the alarm clocks are straight down to the left.
Seems like a lot of directions. Do you mind showing me?
Yeah, I can do that. Come on.
Yeah. Excuse me, are you an employee here?
I am, yeah.
I need help finding the computers and the calculators.
Oh, so the calculators, if you just go right here, you take a left out here, just go out here, take a left, they're like down the aisle, B50 something. The computers are the next aisle over.
Alright, thank you, appreciate it.
Yep.
Pull up in the coop.
I pooped after a long day of work. Oof. Getting ready for tomorrow.